轻松快乐学英文
Let's learn English together.
Learning English ABC. Learning English you and me. Learning English so easy. God will give you joy and peace. Learning English ABC.
Learning English you and me.
Learning English so easy. God will give you joy and peace.
救恩之声广播中心策划制作。
Welcome, friends. I'm Marlene. M-A-R-L-E-N-E.
亲爱的朋友，很高兴我们一起学英语了。我是 Brad, B-R-A-D, 中文名字是德瑜。
Today is Monday, and we have a Bible verse.
今天又到了星期一 ,Monday, 我们要跟你分享 Bible verse, 圣经的经文。
Today's verse comes from the book of John, chapter 10, verse 10.
今天的经文在约翰福音第十章第十节。
Jesus said, The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life and have it to the full.
约翰福音第十章十节，耶稣说，盗贼来，无非要偷窃、杀害、毁坏。我来了，是要叫羊或作人得生命，并且得得更丰盛。
Jesus often spoke using metaphors and short stories.
耶稣在讲道、在分享话语的时候，常常会使用 metaphors， 使用这个比喻或者是 stories 故事，来让人能够明白他的教训。
Jesus said, "The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy." The thief.T-H-I-E-F, thief, one who steals in secret. In this verse, the thief is a metaphor for Satan.
耶稣说什么呢? Jesus said, 就是耶稣说这个 said, S-A-I-D, 可见是过去式一个动词。耶稣说了什么呢? The thief, thief 就是盗贼或是小偷。T-H-I-E-F, thief, the one who steals in secret, 暗暗的偷东西、啊、就是 thief, 小偷。那耶稣用这个小偷来比喻什么呢？来比喻 Satan, 就比喻撒旦、啊、撒旦魔鬼是这个 thief, 是盗贼。
The thief comes only to steal, S-T-E-A-L, to take what does not belong to, steal.
The thief comes only to steal. Comes 就是来，来做什么呢？ Only to 就是为了要做什么，只有要做什么。Only to steal, steal 就是偷窃，叫 steal. S-T-E-A-L, steal, 也就是 take what does not belong to him, 来拿走原本不属于他的东西，就是偷窃 steal.
And kill, K-I-L-L, kill, or take away life.
不止偷窃呢，撒旦来还要 kill, 就是杀害 ,K-I-L-L, kill, 也就是 take away life, 把人的生命夺走 ,kill.
And destroy, D-E-S-T-R-O-Y, destroy.To ruin or tear apart.
盗贼来，撒旦来呢，无非要偷窃 steal and kill, 杀害，而且呢，毁坏 destroy 就是毁坏 D-E-S-T-R-O-Y, destroy, 也就是像玛丽说的 ruin, 使它破坏了，或者是 tear apart, 把它整个呢，弄得支离破碎 destroy, 毁坏。
So, the thief, Satan, comes only to steal, to kill, and destroy, to steal your joy, to To kill, take away your chance of eternal life, and to destroy or ruin your present life.
那撒旦来要偷窃什么呢？玛琳跟我们分享，比如说偷窃你的 joy， 你的喜乐， steal away your joy， 你在神面前本来可以得着的喜乐。杀害什么呢？ kill 就是杀害，杀害你呢，使你没有办法得着永远的生命， eternal life 啊，你没有办法得着永远的生命。毁坏什么呢？ destroy 就是毁坏， destroy your present life，在你在世的生活呢，撒旦要破坏你的生活，这就是撒旦的工作。
I have come that they may have life and have it to the full. I speaks of Jesus. So I have come that they may have life, L-I-F-E, but to live and not be dead, life.
接着耶稣说呢 I have come, 我来了 I have come, that they may have life, 我来了呢是要叫人得生命 that they may have life, life 就是生命 L-I-F-E, life, 也就是这些人呢能够存活 they can live, not dead, 不至于死亡是有在耶稣里面的生命 life.
And have it to the full,The full, T-H-E, the full, F-U-L-L, the full, or the whole measure, all it was ever meant to be.
不但要得生命，而且要得的更丰盛 and have it to the full. The full 就是完全的、完整的、丰盛的 the full, the, T-H-E, 然后空格 full.F-U-L-L, the full, 就是满出来的,就是完整的。好,像刚刚玛琳所说的 ,the full measure of life, 是你生命中神所要给你的一切美好都能够在耶稣基督里面得着 ,the full, 完整,丰盛。
As you go through each day, do you ever think there must be more to life than this?
那在我们的生活当中，我们每天这样子的啊，例行的生活里面，我们是不是常常在想，我们的生命就是这样吗？我的生命还有可能有一些的不同的变化吗
？Work, eat, sleep. Work, eat, sleep.
每天 work 每天工作 ，eat 吃饭 ，sleep 睡觉。我的生命就是这样吗
？Jesus came to give life meaning.
耶稣来呢，要使你的生活有意义 ，give your life meaning. Meaning 就是意义啊，使你的生命有意义。
He gives us purpose.
使你的生命有目的 ，purpose 就是目的。
He gives joy.
他要使你的生命有 joy， 有喜乐。
He gives eternal hope.
更是呢，要赐给你 eternal hope。永恒的盼望
and fellowship with the living God.
而且呢，要使你有 fellowship， 跟神有美好的关系。Fellowship 就是这样一个团契，这样一个关系，跟真神建立美好的关系。
Let's take a short break.
这就是耶稣所做的美好的事。好，我们现在先休息一下，待会再回来。
Welcome back. I'm Marlene.
Welcome back. I'm Brad.
And you're listening to Monday's Bible Verse.
今天跟你分享的是 Monday, 星期一的 Bible Verse, 圣经的经文。
Our verse today comes from John chapter 10, verse 10.
今天的经文在约翰福音第十章第十节。
Jesus said, The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life.And have it to the full.
耶稣说，盗贼来，无非要偷窃、杀害、毁坏。我来了，是要叫羊，或作人，得生命，并且得的更丰盛。
Jesus often speaks in short stories and metaphors.
耶稣在讲道的时候，常常用 short stories, 用简短的故事，或者是Metaphors, 就是用比喻来教训人。
He has just told us a story about a shepherd and his sheep.
在这一节的经文之前呢，耶稣用一个比喻，就是牧羊人跟他的羊这样的一个比喻，在教训众人。
In this story, Jesus is the good shepherd.
在这样的一个比喻的故事里面呢，Jesus is the good shepherd.耶稣是那好牧人。
And the sheep are those people who choose to follow him.
那这些羊呢 ,the sheep, 就是指呢那些选择要跟随耶稣的这些人，就是耶稣所用来比喻的这些羊。
The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy.
所以呢，接着耶稣就说，盗贼来，无非要偷窃、杀害、毁坏，这些羊。
The thief, T-H-I-E-F, thief, is Satan.
这个 thief, 盗贼 ,T-H-I-E-F, 这个盗贼指的就是呢，撒旦 ,Satan, 大写的 S, 然后 A-T-A-N, Satan, 就是指撒旦魔鬼。
But Jesus, the Good Shepherd, says, I have come that they, the sheep, or the people, may have life.
那耶稣呢，就是 the Good Shepherd, 耶稣是好牧人，他说 I have come, 我来了是要叫羊得生命。They, T-H-E-Y, they, 他们，就是指耶稣所指的那些跟随他的人 ,they may have life, 他们可以得着生命并且得得更丰盛 ,and have it to the full.
And have it to the full. The full, T-H-E, the full, F-U-L-L, or the whole measure.
所以跟随耶稣的人呢不但可以得生命并且得得更丰盛 ,the full 就是完全的一个程度 ,the full measure of life, 生命一个完全丰盛的一个程度在耶稣基督里面得着。
Sometimes we say abundant life.
那有时候我们也会说呢 ,abundant life, 就是丰盛的生命 ,abundant, 就是丰盛的。
So much the basket overflows.
太丰盛了，以至于呢，我们篮子里面的都满出来了，就是 abundant, 丰盛的。
This is Jesus's desire for men.
这是耶稣盼望每个人都能够得着的。
But the only way to get this abundant life or life to the full.Is to trust in him.
那怎么样能够得着这样丰盛的生命呢？唯一的方法就是 trust in him, 就是信靠耶稣基督。
Let's go to our vocabulary.
好，我们现在来听一下今天的重点单字。
Thief, T-H-I-E-F, thief. A thief broke into his house yesterday.
Thief, 小偷，窃贼。T-H-I-E-F, thief. A thief broke into his house yesterday. 昨天有个小偷侵入他的家。
Brad, what did the thief take?
Any valuable thing, right?
Right.
好，刚刚玛丽就问我说呢，小偷侵入人家家里都要拿什么呢？我就回答说 any valuable thing， 任何有价值的东西小偷就会拿走。
steal， S-T-E-A-L， steal， it is wrong to steal。
第二个单字是 steal， 偷窃， S-T-E-A-L， steal， it is wrong to steal， 偷东西是不对的。
Destroy, D-E-S-T-R-O-Y, destroy. The fire destroyed all his dreams.
Destroy, 毁坏，摧毁。D-E-S-T-R-O-Y, destroy. The fire destroyed all his dreams. 那场火灾摧毁他所有的梦想。
Life.L-I-F-E, life. Jesus can give you new life.
Life, 生命. L-I-F-E, life. Jesus can give you new life. 耶稣能够给你新生命.
Full, F-U-L-L, full. The elevator or this elevator is full.Please use another one.
Full, 完全的，满意的。Full, F-U-L-L. This elevator is full. Please use another one. 这个电梯已经满了，请用另外一部。
John 10:10. Let me read the verse again.
好，现在呢，玛丽要为我们再读一次今天这一段宝贵的圣经经文，在约翰福音第十章第十节。
Jesus said, The thief comes to only to steal and kill and destroy. I have come that they may have life and have it to the full.
耶稣说，盗贼来，无非要偷窃、杀害、毁坏。我来了，是要叫羊或者人得生命，并且得的更丰盛。
Jesus wants your life to be abundant, to have meaning, to have purpose, to have joy and eternal hope.
耶稣呢，希望你的生命可以是 the full, 可以得着丰盛的生命。他希望你可以有，你的生命可以有意义。You have meaning, meaning 就是有意义。You have purpose, 有目的，你的生命是有目的的。你可以有 joy, 有喜乐，有 eternal hope, 有永远的盼望，而且呢，可以与神永远在一起。这些都是耶稣要给你的丰盛生命。
This is the end of today's English segment. We hope you can join us next time.
好，我们今天英语的单元就先跟你分享到这里，我们下回再会咯。